Jack made a good point, in case, you know, and this is a good point about using a paper trail instead of electronic machines, because we have every ballot cast today, and they can be recounted if there will be any need. When that close vote came, you know, didn't ask for a recount, but had one of us asked for a recount on that, we could have done so, and then we found the one on the floor, perhaps. But at any rate, we do have documentation on every vote being taken. That's one reason perhaps it takes a little longer, because they are counting to make sure we have the right number of ballots matching the right number of delegates. Then they count the votes, and when it's as close as several of these races have been, those tellers can ask for another count, and that's what they're doing. They're trying their best to make sure that every count is accurate. Okay, we are in the process of counting those now. And so you all might be thinking, because we have one more spot to elect an alternate for. Then we have our national committee man, committee woman, and our elector. Being an elector is a big honor. And so any of you who have not given thought to that, you might consider asking to be the elector to cast the vote for our Republican nominee in December 17th after the election.